It's Baby Brown's gender reveal today, and we're so excited. So the guests are like writing, guessing which what the gender is at the moment, and we're just out here. No, it's because we don't know ourselves.
So excited.
Everyone think we know though. Hear the bump? Bumpy, bumpy, bumpy. Girl or boy, guys? We'll see later in this
Girl
vlog.
Or boy. Can't wait to pop that balloon. I'm so excited. I'm just gonna pop.
Yeah. So. A bit nervous.
Yeah, so we're gonna get going, get the games going, and then pop the balloon.
And then finally know.
Yay! Yeah, so soon, in a couple of minutes, you guys will know what it is.
Before you sit down, please, my sister-in-law, and also the bum, and I guess she's saying it's a girlie. He's a girlie.
It's a boy or girl. Write your name on the
color.
And Mars.
Here we go.
This grandma.
I think it's gonna stay on. It's just gonna be in the kitchen all the time. Kitchen staff. So it is, yeah. What do you think a baby Brown will be?
Definitely a boy. I think it's a boy. I don't know why.
Auntie D?
I think Aska will make a good big sister to a boy.
To a boy.
Like me. And Auntie Zoops?
I say definitely a boy.
Okay, we'll see.
I say a boy as well.
And Mama?
Definitely a boy.
Here we go.
Okay, inshallah.
We're the closest family.
And Mishka and Isika sitting there laughing inside, even the girl. And there's my princess.
Oh,
Whoopsie. Hey, what do you say, Baba? Hey, babes.
She said, no.
A boo-boo? What do you think Baby Brown will be?
Boy.
Wait, wait, the sun, the sun. Do you think so?
By the colors, green, dark green. If it's a lighter green, it would have been a dark.
You made it just in time. She knows.
What did you write that?
It's Nenu and Aska. All the designers designing my baby's onesie crawler thing.
I'm so disappointed in myself.
Just gonna try and make
The table's on a full, so it's fine. The winner, I'm gonna have it made. The actual design. That's so the pressure's on.
The pizzas are warm now, so if you wanna eat now the warm pizzas, it's better now than when it's cold.
That's this one! So what are you guys up to?
We are choosing a winner.
Nabila, you can't look actually.
We have a winner! So the winner is Fakhri!
That's my favorite of the month.
Yeah, it says I love OP with a track and leaves and circle.
That is very cute. It was the most creative. Yeah. I wasn't that decision, but this was the most creative. It had a lot of elements to it.
Wow!
As the time goes and you start growing up faster, I think about the first time that I laid eyes.
What is my baby?
I can't tell you.
Even before I know you, from a love that I would never be the same, my life would forever change because of the most beautiful girls. I'll always feel like I'm in heaven because I'm not alone. This is my home because I'm the most beautiful. I always feel like this forever.
Eske, enjoying yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Please don't you cry. Daddy's got you.
If you want to feed yourself, big girl.
So guys, this is my pills. It's gonna be, you know, ovaries.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't know which one though. She said yes to.
Oh, Eske. Busy, busy, busy. So that's the balloon, guys. It's a question mark.
I can't believe you actually say that.
It's a... Don't hold too much in the sand, just in case.
What's
going to
happen?
How do you feel? Because you're looking rather emotional.
Yes.
The both of you.
So. I think a gorgeous girl from where I would have cried. But I'm really happy we have a little pigeon feed.
Yeah, nice.
It's cheese steak. It's cheese steak. My princess. Oh, you're not only let's, princess.
Let's get a zoom in on that lipstick come from us. Nice, man. Nice. Slamat. Congratulations.
Boy was in the running to win another prize. Asuka chose this one. And the winner is Tasneem Wahi.
Karim Dream, not Fiki.
No?
Karim Dream, not Fiki.
You might have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She's my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying I'm her girl.
A rare shot of Layla, my cousin, who I only see once every decade.
Yeah, for the food.
Okay, so what do you have to say about Iman having a boy and me stuck with a second girl?
Don't worry, the boy will come. The boy will come. Keep trying.
That only means we must have more.
Yes, yes.
I can stop.
You can stop. Definitely, definitely.
I'm just so happy that you can have. Your good family needs another boy.
Yes, yes.
It's the little boys.
Yeah, yes.
Sadie Chan.
So cute. Oh.
Like, we know how a girl would look like yes, more or less.
Yes,
but we
yes,
know how
yes,
oh, this is exciting.
Yeah.
Oh. Jazz is good.
Jazz, the key
can
is
I
to
get
keep
you
trying.
Also eat jazz?
Yes. Don't worry, the boy, I know.
Shame, he needs some consoling because he's having a girl. Another girl.
I'll hear it, guys. Yes, stay tuned for the next try.
In a year's time. In a year. She was a year's time.
Very soon.
I'm going past you
what
and I'm going to
apple.
Lemon.
Lemon? Oh.
Yeah.
Confidently.
Yes, and so what happened? Was it fun? Yes, are you happy it's a boy? Yes, you are happy, my baby. Yeah, guys. I think I'm still a bit in shock. I guess we'll make it there.
No.
Don't speak. No. Asuka is opening gifts that you got today for her baby. A baby what?
A baby brother.
Woo! So how do you feel?
I'm just super glad.
So we will have a little pigeon pee. I'm so glad. Like, I'm sure you saw, like, all the actions. I was in shock. I looked at him and he's just... Everyone probably looked at you.
Spus pumping.
And I was just... choked up and I just went in tears. No, no, no. Is it yours? Isn't it, Papa?
Yes, so.
Oh, by the way, we're home now. We got home about an hour ago. We didn't really eat much today, so we just had a little bite to eat and open the presents. And I'd like to thank everyone for buying these. They didn't have to, but they did out of their kind hearts. I don't know who's it for though. Yes. I don't know, us because having fun.
And to everybody who helped out to make today a success.
Definitely. Thank you for Mishka and Fawaz for keeping that secret, that big secret. I wouldn't have chose anyone else, only you guys.
Yeah, the guys convinced them it was a girl by their actions, but it made it more surprise to me today that it's a boy. That's why my actions
yes, now go get the baba. Go get the baba.
So, and he acted like that so much today.
Yeah, so we will probably be vlogging tomorrow. So we are going to close out the video today, this evening. Little boy in my belly? Oh my god, little boy! So weird. I love you, really. I can't even explain how much I love you and how much you're going to just fit into this little family and it's going to be perfect and you're going to be the perfect little baby brother to big sister Aska, who's going to be the best big sister to you, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Look at her. Look at her. Acting like a big sister or a big baby. Where are you going? Sorry for the mess, guys, but you know, the mess actually is after the event. Say?
I'm just speechless, you know, like this whole day I've been speechless, you know, because I don't know, it's like this nerves inside me. I still need to get over it, this excitement. I still need to.
She's quickly on the phone. Bye. Hello? Bye. Okay, then she stopped. Okay, never mind.
Hello? Hello?
Who are you speaking to?
Allah. Allah. Okay.
Allah. Oh, you know my baby. That's good. Wow. Okay. So for real, closing
up a bit. Just to finish off over here. I've been speechless like almost all day because of my nerves. And I don't know what came over me. It's like I'm camera shy today, it's like. But yeah, hopefully next weekend won't be so camera shy any longer. So yeah. And
she slipped.
Yeah, so closing out the video for this weekend. Yay! Hope you guys.
Yay! Oops!
Have a good weekend.
Bye. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And I know something different and it's something exciting.
Yeah, so have a great week. Enjoy the rest of the weekend and we'll see you next weekend.
Yay!
Adios.
Amigos.